One. Go to X Factor.
The X Factor. Non-American Idol.
This one, I bought this guitar when I was like 17. And, like, the story behind it, I've been with my girl for like 6 years now. And, we stuck through it between all my deployments and all that stuff, my army, everything. And, this guitar, like, I used to go to a lot of parties and stuff and play, and that's kind of how I met my girl. And she kind of fell in love with me because of my guitar. So that's kind of what the song is about. But I started writing when I was in Iraq in 2008, 2009.
I got a free drink, right?
Fuck no. Right? I started writing it back then, and I finished it about a year ago.
About 2 years.
Moving up.
Got my first one, and I was 18. It's all I had, the only thing I needed, till you came around. Brought me to my knees. Guitar, we'd laugh and play and sing. I gave you the news, and I joined the army. I told her to hold my Martin for me. Years later, we've come a long way. Still got you, babe. Me and Martin, we still play. It's time to settle down.
Oh, look at that.
Got down on one knee.
Oh, yeah?
I think it's telephone.
I sold that old guitar. Said our vows 2 weeks to the day. The pawn shop down on Main Street, she gave that ring away. When she came home that night, she said she had something for me. Said she didn't love that ring. She fell in love with my Martin. Yeah, you, babe, I'm Martin and me.
put this shit on you, so I'm gonna make his ass rich. And I'm gonna come down and my nigga, you know you got like 20 million. Bitch, we finna hit this shit. I'm your manager. We want a Nashville. Cause that's what they want. That's what I'm coming. That's a woman, Nashville. I am not a